Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here in the First Alert Weather Center on the app, on the website, talking about summertime heat during the first week in April. Again, on Tuesday, those temperatures way above average, reaching in many spots the upper range of the 80s, in part because of a big storm system. You can see it right here, southwesterly flow, that deep tropical moisture coming our way. But this front, this low, is also the reason we're going to see much cooler air in time for Friday and the weekend as it continues tracking toward the east. In the meantime, overnight lows Tuesday night into Wednesday, again, way above average, should be in the mid-60s. We'll be in the mid-70s in some parts of Palm Beach County, and the daytime highs on Wednesday. Look at this, upper 80s, low 90s, a preview of coming attractions as summertime is still a couple months away. So short term, Wednesday and Thursday, temperatures 89 to 90 degrees. But look what happens on Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Strong cold front moves through and it's going to drop the temperatures. Let's time the front for you. You can see it here on Wednesday. This is Wednesday night moving toward our part of South Florida as we head toward Thursday. This is Thursday morning. The showers sweeping across the states, and as we head toward Thursday afternoon, the front moving through, temperatures dropping Thursday night into Friday, and a perfect weekend coming our way. Forecast for the rest of Tuesday night, Wednesday, warm, humid, a few clouds. Forecast for Wednesday, hot and humid, isolated showers and a high temperature, 89 degrees. Boating forecasts, rough out there at times, but overall 2 to 4 feet. Inland waters, a light chop, and your First Alert 7-day forecast. South Florida's most accurate forecast for the rest of the week. Again, some showers and storms on Thursday. After that, beautiful weather in South Florida.